When you tell Christians to pray and ask God for guidance, they are quick to tell you that God gave you common sense, but they forget that God gave us ears also. And very few people use their ears. Very few people listen to God. Jesus said, "My sheep, listen to my voice, and they follow me." Very few believers listen to Jesus. Very few are his sheep, and therefore very few follow him. It is only those who follow and obey Jesus, who are his true sheep, who serve him and do what is pleasing to him. If we accept Jesus, he opens our spiritual ears so that we can hear him. If we wait on him and listen, he will speak to us, he will teach us, and he will guide us. If we seek him, we find him. But very few people are interested in listening to Jesus, and that is why most people will end up in hell. Do you have spiritual ears? And do you listen to Jesus? Do you follow him and do what is pleasing to him? Or has God given you common sense that you rather use than to listen to and follow Jesus Christ? Listen to Jesus and you will live. May Jesus bless you.